everyone. Welcome back to the second episode of my series on the best photography locations in Paris. Today we are exploring La Défense, a modern and dynamic district that's perfect for stunning shots. Let's dive in and discover some amazing spots. In this video, we are heading to La Défense, a unique and futuristic area just a short metro or RER ride from central Paris. It might not be as modern as it was 20 years ago, but it's still an incredible place for photography. With its towering skyscrapers, striking modern architecture, and the iconic Grande Arche, La Défense offers a variety of fantastic backdrops of your shoot. La Défense is easily accessible by metro, line 1 or RER, line A. It's just a short ride from the heart of Paris, making it a convenient location for the photo shoot. The Grande Arche is the centerpiece of La Défense. This massive structure is a modern take on the Arc de Triomphe and offers breathtaking views and dramatic angles for your photos. Shooting tips: use wide angle lens to capture really great angles and to have very dynamic fashion shooting, for example. The Esplanade is a long open space that stretches out from the Grande Arche. It's lined with skyscrapers, fountains, and sculptures, offering a variety of interesting elements for your compositions. Play with perspective by shooting along the length of the Esplanade and look for reflection in the glass buildings and water features. La Jetée is a lesser known spot that offers a peaceful break from the bustling Esplanade. It's a wooden pier that juts out into a small lake, providing a serene setting with reflections. Capture the reflection in the water for tranquil feel. This spot is great for portrait shots or fashion shots. That's it for our tour of La Défense. This modern district offers a wealth of opportunities for stunning photos. La Défense has something for every photographer. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more episodes in my Paris photography locations series. Drop a comment below with your favorite spot in La Défense or any questions you have. Thanks for watching and see you next time. A bientôt!